Howdy folks, welcome back to another episode of Super Hamster Plays Humans Fall Flat. Do me a favour, hit the thumbs up button on this video, and if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. What are you doing? Don't forget to subscribe to the channel as well. If you recall last time, we were having some issues with getting this anvil up onto this seesaw in order to get it to weigh down the far end, and thus allow us to stand. Now grab it. There you go. Right. And thus allow us to use this seesaw to walk up to the far end. And hit! Is that enough? Yeah, we were so close. Straighten all this out. Right, yeah, so as you can see, that's what we were trying to do. And it's a heavy beastie. Falling flat on your face isn't going to get it done there, Bob. No. Can we? Lift it on its end, maybe? And then, what are you doing? I don't know why I'm so out of breath. It's like virtual reality or something. Your brain goes, it's tense for this bit. If you can just... Wait. Yes. Okay. Right. Unbroken arms. Where are you going, board? Alright, okay. Plan B. Another plan. Bring it over here. This is my plan. I planned it. I don't know if it's gonna work, but you know. This is my plan. Every time I try and push this thing, it moves. Or every time I try and lift the anvil against it, it moves. So, let's try it against the house, which doesn't move. And I still don't actually know why we're trying to move this anvil. Which, grab it with your hands. See that? We have momentum there. We're going. Ugh! Okay, that works. We'll do that next time. Yeah. So lift it up. Use your back. Is it moving? It is, but not a lot. Okay, can we pick it up from this end now? You know, physics. That's it. Now we can move it. Very, very slowly. But it is moving. I'm pretty sure we are moving. Is it moving? I honestly can't tell if it's moving or not. It's not, is it? You're not moving. This was a stupid idea. Whose idea was this? Let's see if we can try this again. Okay, so we're underneath it now. We're underneath it, but we can't grab it. No, grab the plank here, idiot. Okay. This is fine. See if you lift it up. Okay, I may have planted that on my face. See, we can lift up an entire log, but we can't drag a plank. This doesn't seem right to me. Doesn't seem right at all. Now, is it like a wheelbarrow? It is. We can do this. This is almost getting there. Is that? Drag it round a bit. And around the other side, can we drag that one a bit more? You roll away. Getting dangerously close to this edge. See? This is kind of getting there. We'll push this off the edge. We'll move this up here. This could work. We're doing this. Drag this back to the other end. Oh, I wish some of the other guys had picked this one up. It would have made life so much easier. Adopt the face plant, that's it. That lets us do that. Can we push this underneath it a bit? Push this under. Because the weight of the thing should. Yep, okay. And we'll drag this thing up the end. Up the hell of it. See? This is perfect. This is just fine. planned it. Missed. We pull ourselves up. Can't we? Where? Grab it. Drag that down. This end. Nope. We do need to move it further. My bad. That was me. That was my bad. See, I think this will be fine. I think we're doing good here. No. You know, I just had this. There better be something worth having up here, or I'm gonna be pretty annoyed. That's all I'm saying. Underneath. Yep. I hate you so much, Locke. We're gonna get on the lift, put on the thing. Yeah, we're good. This is good. We're getting there. Excuse me. Just... Yeah. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Yeah. Thought I've had enough. I can't take this anvil anymore. I'm gonna commit suicide. Throw myself off the edge, and here we are. This just takes me back up to the top. I'm gonna be really upset. Okay. You can do this. There we go. Nope, go back with my original plan. Oh, cruel world, why do you hate me so? Okay, we tried this technique with the pole. No, don't pick up the plank yet. Underground way. Yeah, would you stop grabbing stuff like that, you buffoon? Pretty much what I wanted. Drag this around the tree. The idea is if we can prop this up, something up on it. See, then reduce the angle. Obviously, we need to come around this side. Yep, power to the people. We know that. Expecting that. Can we get some swinging motion going? And can we get on there? Is that a thing? It is a thing. Where do we want to go? Oh! Okay, that way, I guess. Is this a boulder? It is. We can push that in there. And then we can get up here. Yeah. Okay, okay, okay. Moment. Okay. All right. I'm not seeing any ammo, which means we've got to fling ourselves Excuse me. If we fling ourselves, can we... grab the wall? To infinity! And beyond. Yes, we can. We can. We can. My fingers. Right. Now we have a loose doodah. Yeah, that's a practical way of picking it up, isn't it? What the heck are you doing, dude? Is this a... No. No, can't pick that rock. Can we push this out? Might give us something to brace against, maybe. Or... another ground. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Will it twang us through that hole? The science! You know, I think we can. Slightly less power, maybe. Can we get this closer? Is it on wheels? It is on wheels. Yeah. That was how you thought would be the most comfortable way to aim, huh? Do this. So close. Okay, let's go back to plan A. You're not following plan A. Plan A was clearly straighten this out. Stop trying to break your own arm. Okay, is another one. Can we do that? Maybe that'll work. Maybe we should just try that. It was almost in, wasn't it? One down. Two down. Yeah. Yeah. So much easier. Thanks for watching! What? Yeah. That was very confusing. Yeah. Well, thanks for watching this episode. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up button on this video. Don't forget to stay tuned for future episodes of Super Hamster Plays With His Broken Arm. What is... There we go. Okay, just pop that back into place. There we go. Yeah, so thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. I keep saying thanks for watching, but bye-bye. Really going this time. Bye-bye.